Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, early round action here. Our fighter meeting with Colby Covington was pretty telling this weekend so far, as he talked a lot about trying to lean on his striking. Takedowns maybe are going to be a backup plan here tonight, but you know he always can lean on that if need be. But he talked very much like a striker this week and believes he is going to get the knockout here against this particular opponent.
Double leg shot.
Oh, crowd really enjoyed that one. What goes up must come down. Man, I mean, what would that do to me? I'd be out like half a year, bro.
You'd be done, John. You would not be calling fights. You would not be working anymore. Your back would be out. But people get mad when somebody wrestles too much, but they always enjoy slams like that. I give one, I take one. You give one, you take one. That's how this fight is being played out.
How good is this action about a minute in? I think I'm gassing out just watching this thing.
I'm exhausted trying to call all the strikes that these two men are throwing at each other. What a fun fight.
Yeah, hate to be the punch counter tonight. Oh, look at him snap off the jab. That's pretty to watch. Beautiful employment of the jab here.
Big shot to the body. He's got to start kicking. Kicking the body, kicking the head. He's just got to start kicking.
Push kick there to the body. Back to the well with that front kick, and it lands again there by Covington. Oh, that head kick was nasty. Well, now you see some visible damage on the side underneath the elbow. He told us he was going to invest in the body, and he hasn't missed a whole lot tonight.
You didn't expect him to...
Oh! Huge right hand! Huge shots here. We'll see who's the last man standing. Oh, big left hand there.
Oh, right hand.
All right, so now blood is a factor. You see that he has been opened up in that eye area.
Yeah, he's got hit in the eye, and now there's a cut. But it's nothing to worry about too much now. But he's got to be very careful with it as we go forward.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Oh, big right hand.
Well, DC kind of just playing with him at this point, right? You'd think he's got to go in and just get him out of there.
Well, he tries, but he gets a little bit anxious. So he starts to throw a lot of punches and not the right punches. And because he's throwing so much, he keeps missing. And by doing that, he misses chances to end this fight.
Quick level change.
Rotates the lock and throws it way through the air. What a massive takedown.
Trying to guard pass here, not today.
No, it ain't happening. Good job understanding the transition.
Covington's eye now closing up. Round two next. All right, so that's the end of the round. Pretty significant damage done. All right, so there's the end of the round, and...
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, round two. Pretty good straight punch there by Covington. Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target. Covington gets the takedown. All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. Covington gets back up. Another bruising shot right to the body. I wouldn't think you want to take too many more of those.
No, John, you got to defend. You got to address a tactic that has worked this many times this early.
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. That one appeared to stun him.
Did a great job of rotating him into an underhook.
Right now they separate. Oh man, the blood is flowing now. I know a lot of you like that, but he has got it.
Oh.
Big right hand.
Oh my goodness.
That is it.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.